Kumo, you okay?
What's going on?
Anna.
I love Thomas.
Kumo, go to the main house. Don't say anything to anyone. It's okay. Whoever shot you has lousy aim.
Actually, there were two of them. I was lucky to get out of there alive.
I don't suppose you were at a house in Makakilo today. You murdered my client.
I had no choice. I had Dotson hire you to find Pak Jong-soo. After you did, Dotson stashed him somewhere and tried to change the terms of our deal.
Where is he?
Pay me my money and I'll take you to him.
That's all I have.
Oh, and then you better find a way of getting the rest.
There is no rest. Where is he?
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't!
Why were you after Pak?
He was the architect of North Korea's attempt to destabilize the U.S. economy using counterfeit currency.
You didn't answer my question. Why did you need him?
It's the same reason I needed the gold from that sunken ship. The same reason I betrayed you and the guys in Afghanistan. Wait, Thomas, what are you doing?
HPD, how may I direct your call?
I need to speak to Detective Katsumoto.
No, hang up the phone, please.
You committed treason!
Hang up the phone.
You're going to prison.
Just hear me out, okay? I know you have no reason to trust me.
You're right. I don't.
Just ask yourself this. Why would I risk everything to come here?
I'm done asking questions.
Thomas, please. I'm ready to tell you the truth. All of it. You deserve that?
This is Katsumoto.
But more than that, I think it's something you need.
Hello?